Imagine I'm having a birthday, normally it's here. Right. And then when you are setting up second time, I stop and feel that here.
Good morning, guys, and happy Wednesday. How are you doing? And yeah, I hope you guys are having a great time. And yeah, hope you're enjoying our Wednesday vlogs. And yeah, today I was supposed to go out, actually. I just kind of like got stuck. Emmanuel, let's go and see snow outside. It's snowing outside. Come I show you. Come to mommy, come. Come, I show you something. Come. Come on, Nishko. Come on, Chi. Come on, Chi. It's snowing outside. Ooh. Look. What is that? What is that? It's snowing. Yeah. It's snowing outside. That's what I wanted to show you. You were sleeping. I wanted to show you how the snow is outside. What is that? Huh? What is that? You want to touch it? What is that? Whoa! What is that? Eh? Come on, stand here and look at it. Whoa, what is that? That's like snow everywhere. Oh my goodness me. You surprised? The surprise of the snow, isn't it? It's very snowy today. Oh my goodness me, today we just woke up and there was like snow, so I was supposed to take money to school. I don't think I'll be able to take him because then like I don't think the buses will be working because it's like, oh my god, man is so shocked. This is like the first time I've seen the snow. What is that? What is this thing here out here? What is this thing outside the door? Whoa! What is this? What is going on? There's snow everywhere. Oh my goodness, man. I don't even know how daddy's gonna come back. Snowing. Ooh. Mommy. Say hello to grandparents. Say something. What's probably your grandparents have been singing? Mr. Pjons, you want to say something?
Yes, I wanted to say that actually I think that I need to shave.
I like it when you have hairs.
Nah, but my thing is patchy. Like one place I've got more, the other place I've got less. And it just doesn't look like, you know, like who's the role model for the facial hair. From your woman experience, who's the role model when it comes to facial hair?
On the beard?
Yeah.
You want to be a role model?
Like Russell Crowe, for example. Nice facial hair, isn't it? I don't have nice facial hair. It's like patchy. Like gold.
What? We just passed Tesco Mobile. Oh, what kind of driving is that?
That's the thing. So, yeah, that's what I'm saying. I want to have facial hair.
You want like to be Russell Crowe?
Russell Crowe.
Wow. Oh.
And have such a deep voice as well. Like in Gladiator.
Daddy wants some Russell Crowe's. Long beard and
not long beard, but just, you know, even if it's short, it needs to look like nice.
No.
You know? And my one doesn't look so nice when it's short. It's like all over the place.
Yeah. Alright, so we're just on our way to the shops and yeah, today the weather is really nice because it's been snowing in London, so we decided, well, we might as well just go out and buy it.
Yeah, where do you see that snow? Excuse me. It no, was snowing a couple of days
it's
ago.
It's so sunny for me. It's like I have to hide myself. Because
hide yourself, hide.
When it's sunny, it's like I look like Oompa Loompa. All right, so we just continue to the shops to buy some stuff. Whoa. Oh, always there's something here.
Yeah. Yeah, we're going to buy some stuff. The snow is gone. There was lots of snow, but it's gone now. there might be still snow. We don't know. They're saying that I think in a week time there should be some kind of snowing, but it depends. Yeah, at the moment temperature is pretty high, too high for snow. So.
But it's cold.
Yeah, it's still cold, but it's just too much for the snow.
Mm. Oh, it's so sunny.
Wow, it's a kind of sun behind the clouds, though.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. Come on, big bus, go away.
So basically. That's enough of filming cars.
All right.
We're going to have lots of cars in our vlog and not ours. What kind of vlog is this without
us? Oh dear, that is already commanding me what to do. It's booting.
Exactly. We need to be in the vlog, isn't it? We want to be in the vlog. So.
Well, someone wants to be in the camera, exactly. Shouldn't they?
So.
There you go.
Exactly.
Do you think?
Yeah. So we're going to have our anniversary tomorrow.
Yeah, we just clocked 5 years together in marriage, and we actually we're gonna be having our anniversary tomorrow on Sunday.
Exactly. When I was when we were getting married, there was an expiry date. So we passed our expiry.
Oh, people say that when you pass 5 years, then you. Ooh,
I had seven.
7 years?
Wow. Yeah, some people say it's seven. That it's once you pass 7 years, there is like definitely for good.
Oh, you really? So we still have 2 years to go, Mr. Pshemas.
I heard that. I don't know how true that is. Some people say less, some people say more.
Oh, Mr. Pshemas, what are you doing?
I'm just checking when you try to overtake.
Because this bus is waiting, most probably for a reason. There's no bus stop here.
Yeah, I'm just checking. Because sometimes buses are silly.
Or maybe someone is arguing in the bus.
We're waiting now anyway.
Because they could be coming in a car. I'm always controlling my husband when he's driving, which is like really not nice.
Stop getting your camera closer to you and further. How does it help you? Get closer to me now. And further now. Wow.
Baby, look, you're going to be bashed with these big buses.
That's going to be bashed with them.
Are you not close enough to the thing? Oh, Manny, say something.
Wow. Oh, traffic.
Traffic. There's traffic. Are you comfortable? You look funny.
Wow.
Yeah, just
it's traffic. It's on his mommy.
Yeah.
That's enough.
Yeah, yeah.
Because we had about.
No, I'm just showing Manny's for the grandparents.
Oh.
When you're saying something.
Manny, say something. Mind you say 1, 2, 3, you can count now?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Wow, that's so nice. Are you gonna be vlogging every time and you're gonna be counting?
That's good. No, you need to like practice, isn't it?
Oh, it's always practicing counting. That's very good, sweetheart. You like going out for a walk, isn't it?
We're
going shopping this way.
This way.
Aren't you going this way?
Yes, we're going this way. Mine is confused.
You guys are confusing me. Yummy. Nice lollipop, isn't it? Oh, by time to go home. Time goes so fast. Alright, daddy bought himself nice shoes.
Yeah, he got the nice shoes. Elegant shoes.
Elegant.
I like their shoes.
Are you gonna be going somewhere?
Yeah.
They're very nice, I like them.
Alright. Yeah, I like them too. I like those kind of shoes.
Yeah, they look nice on me. They look like Michael Jackson.
No, I don't want you to say that you should start recording now.
Because I want to film how nasty you are to me.
Alright, and I know you're.
And you said you're not.
And I know you're scared of the Veronica ghost, so quiet. Veronica, please come and attack my husband. He's been mean to me. Wow. All right, so I even forgot what I wanted to say.
Yeah.
I did.
So, you want your husband to help you now?
Yeah, you can help
me. You say you're sorry?
I'm sorry.
All right, then. We're talking about ghosts.
Oh, yeah. What were we saying?
Yeah. Basically, we decided to hunt for the ghosts. Yeah, I need to show myself as well. Yeah, we're gonna be hunting for the ghosts today.
Alright, so we've got one. I kind of like, I always like sense ghosts, and we've been like sensing one ghost in our house. And now we're kind of like feeling the, you know, high in
you're
the,
feeling.
Yeah,
the
I'm
ghost.
Feeling. I'm feeling the ghost. So I always like feel her here in the bathroom, especially like if I turn on the water. So I'm trying to do that today, just see if we're gonna be able to catch him on camera. Ooh, I need to scare my husband. So that my husband decided, oh, we can like try to catch her on camera, so that it would be like, I don't know if it's even possible to do that, because normally when you like kind of like turn the water on, then she kind of like appears, and it's very spooky, and oh my goodness me, I hope I'm gonna be able to catch that, because then my husband says that he can actually do that.
Yeah, you can do that theoretically. Oh, we're gonna set up an experiment.
What are you doing? Nothing. What are you doing?
Oh my goodness, you scared me.
What's going on? Are you searching for a ghost?
Yes.
You scared me. I was thinking, what when the lights are on?
Uh-huh.
Oh my goodness, you scared the hell out of me.
There is nothing after that.